the main reason that I'm doing these movies because I really motivate all of these people out there who are with the same diagnosis of cancer like me. I really want to help and contribute to all of these people out there, to support them, because I know what it is. I know what it is when you think that you will die. My name is Buriana Cvetkova. My friends call me Bianca Ilich, and my alter ego is Super Bianca. Buriana Cvetkova / Bianca Ilich / Super Bianca. My diagnosis is a breast cancer. I was diagnosed on December 12th. I will never forget this day. I received a phone call from my gynecologist. And he called me and he asked me to sit down because he has something to tell me. I directly asked him, is it a cancer? And I noticed on his voice that he's shaking. And he said, yes. And I said, that's the end. I'm dying and I didn't do anything in my life so I can leave it for the next generation. So I don't have kids. I didn't do anything meaningful in my life and I'm dying. Then I told my sister, I was keeping a secret from my mother and father for a week because I knew that they would be heartbroken, and they were. When I told them, I'll never forget these faces. It was the worst thing I ever seen. I saw my mother. You know the cartoons, when you see a cartoon movie when your smile freezes, the same thing happened to my mom. I called them on Skype because they're in Bulgaria, I'm in New York, and I called them on Skype and I said that I have a news to share with them, and they seemed very excited because probably they expected for me to tell them that I'm pregnant. But it was a little bit different case. Now I think that cancer actually it's something great because it's a perfect wake-up call. I definitely believe in superheroes. Superheroes are all around us. Everyone is a superhero. You just have to find your superpowers. They're inside you. So thanks to my cancer, I'm able to find my superpowers. I'm able to see how strong I am. And I'm able to give some of my powers to all of other people who watch this.